This is the beautiful singer and actress now starring in the Broadway hit musical No Strings, Diahann Carroll.
Thank you. This is my partner, Robert O'Leary, from Dubuque, Iowa.
This is the distinguished actor and star of the television hit The Defenders, E.G. Marshall.
Hello, this is my partner, Margaret French from Detroit, and we're all here to play Password.
Yes, it's Password. Brought to you this evening by Sparkling Red Lavoris Mouthwash for a sparkling clean mouth and breath. And now here's your host on Password, Alan Ludden.
Well, a very nice St. Patrick's Day Eve to you. E.G., good to have you back.
It's very pleasant to be here again, Alan.
And Diahann Carroll, what a treat.
Thank you.
May I tell you that I have seen No Strings twice. First, in the first week. Second, about 6 months later. I liked it the first time, loved it the third time, and can't wait to go back again.
Well, thank you very much.
And how long have you been running so successfully?
We've been running just about a year, and we're terribly delighted about the whole thing.
Well, you should run 10 years.
Thank
it's a beautiful
you.
Show.
Maybe we will.
I hope
I'm
you
I'm getting old, though.
Good to have you here. No, you should get old.
I hope
old.
I grow old that way.
I do, too. Bob O'Leary, and it's good to have an O'Leary here on St. Patrick's Day. Let's see. Bob, are you married, sir?
Yes, I am, Alan. 6 months.
Very good. Nice. 6 months. Good. Nice to have you. E.G., the thing about The Defenders that was remarkable to me is that each week the stories, the scripts seem to hold up. What, for instance, is the subject next Saturday?
Something that's very close to all of us, no matter what our faith, religious freedom, something that we have cherished in our country, and I hope we continue to cherish it.
Marvelous. Next Saturday on The Defenders. Margaret French is your partner. I understand you're a student. When do you plan to graduate, Margaret?
A year from June.
Well,
I'm going to be a school teacher.
I'm glad. You said the right thing. Now, before beginning the first game tonight, I'd like to tell all of our friends that Nighttime Password is moving. Hereafter, we will be seen on Monday nights at 10 o'clock. That's New York time. Now, this begins 1 week from tomorrow, Monday, March 25th, over most of these same CBS television stations. So I hope you'll mark it down in your calendar. Now, let's play Password. You know, it's a game of word communication where you try to get your partner to say the password using one-word clues. And I'll give the first password to lovely Diahann Carroll.
Thank you.
And to lovely E.G. Marshall.
Hey,
and as they look at it, we'd like you to look at it at home.
The password is slip.
Start with you, Diahann, 10 points. See if you can make Bob O'Leary say that password.
Paper.
Letter.
Paper, letter. 9 points, E.G.
Slide.
Slide. Five seconds, Margaret.
Slip.
That's it. You did it. Slip, slide, slip the paper. All right, Margaret.
Very good, Margaret.
That's very good. You have 9 points toward a 25-point game. The winner of the game gets $250 and a chance to win even more in the lightning round. This time I'll give the password to Robert O'Leary,
thank
Margaret
you.
French, and as they look at it, we want you to see it, of course.
The password is darn.
Look at that carefully, will you? All right, Bob, start with you, 10 points.
Socks.
Shoes.
Socks, shoes. 9 points, Margaret.
Mend.
Darn.
You did it! Give a darn a pair of socks.
How do you know anything about that?
I don't wear socks.
You don't wear socks? Oh, that ruins the whole image. You've got to wear... Have you ever darned a pair?
I've darned other things.
All right. By the way, when you hear this song... Thank you, Doctor. It means that your clue has not been accepted by our authority, who is Dr. Reason A. Goodwin, an editor of the World Book Encyclopedia Dictionary. I'll give the password this time to Diahann Carroll of No Strings, E.G. Marshall of The Defenders, and our friends.
The password is find.
Start with you, Diahann, 10 points.
Look for.
Not allowed. 2 words.
Oh, she cheated.
No, you didn't cheat, you just slipped. All right, 9 points. Give you the game.
Search.
Hunt.
Search, hunt. 8 points, Diahann.
Hunt.
Find.
That's it. Good. That's the right answer. Got a game going. 8 for Diane's team, 18 for E.G. Marshall's, and the password goes this time to Margaret and Bob, and as they study it, you study it at home and see what you do with it.
Thank you, Ellen.
Password is fee.
Start with you, Margaret, 10 points.
Remuneration.
Pay?
Pay. 9 points. Bob would give you 17.
Cost.
Loss.
Loss. No. 8 points. Margaret would give you the game.
Lawyers.
Fee.
That's it.
That's a tough one to get.
That was a good clue.
I think of it every week.
Lawyer's fee. Somehow we never see you getting paid on the defenders. You always seem to be working for the sheer pride and love of it.
Comes in the mail. Check.
Actually, oh, you've done it. You've got a game. Margaret, you have $250.
Oh. Congratulations.
I didn't realize.
I can't believe it.
Oh, congratulations.
Yeah, you did it. You went over 25 points. You have $250, a chance to pick up 250 more in the lightning round. You know how we play it?
Yes, sir.
5 passwords there. E.G. Marshall's going to give you 5 definitive clues to eat a clues to those 5 words. Each one you get's worth $50. You ready? You got to do it in 1 minute. Here's the first word. Go.
Chance.
Happening.
First.
Luck.
No, go ahead. That was wrong. Go ahead. She said luck. Stop the clock. Now, the bell rang in error. She did not say, you said luck, right?
Yes.
Okay, start the clock, go on, give another clue.
First.
Chance.
Chance.
All right,
let it go. Go on to the next one. Horns.
Deer.
Horn.
Devil.
Deer.
Antlers.
Good, good, good.
Bake.
Huge.
Roast.
Beef.
Stove.
Oven.
100.
Bird.
Fly.
Black.
Dove.
Black.
Oriole.
Corn.
Crow.
Good. 150.
Dust.
Dirt.
That's very good. 200. It's strange. You all were fascinated with last chance. The word was last. He went first, you went chance, he went chance, you went first. Anyway, you did very well, Margaret. You had 250 for the game, 200 for the lightning round, giving Margaret French $450. Bob O'Leary, sir, you will have and enjoy, I'm sure, a set of World Book Encyclopedia, and each of you has our great thanks for playing Password with us so well.
Thank you very
much. Thank you very much. Goodbye to you both.
Bye-bye, Bob. Bye. Bye.
We'll be back in a moment, but first, a few words about sparkling red Lavoris.
Say, what was that good-tasting red mouthwash that Dennis gave me?
Oh, everybody asked that. That's Lavoris.
Lavoris.
Yes, it cleans so clean. More dentists use Lavoris than any other mouthwash. Lavoris does more than kill odor-causing germs. It has an exclusive mouth-cleaning ingredient that works like a magnet. Watch. These particles are like impurities in your mouth. This magnet represents Lavoris's exclusive mouth-cleaning ingredient. It gathers up impurities as this magnet does, cleans them away, just as Lavoris cleans your mouth.
There's no medicine taste.
And no medicine breath.
Lavoris cleans so clean, so healthy clean, more dentists use Lavoris than any other mouthwash.
Can't use a mouthwash here. I used to use breath mints. Now I use new Lavoris oral spray. The only easy-to-carry breath freshener with powerful germ-killing CPC. New Lavoris Oral Spray freshens breath instantly.
Before we meet our next partners, let me remind you that, again, I'd like to tell you that Password will be moving to Monday night, beginning March 25th. I hope you're marking that down. All right, let's meet two brand-new Password players, shall we?
Diahann Carroll, meet your new partner from Yonkers, New York, Richard Kier. E.G. Marshall, meet your new partner from Teaneck, New Jersey, Lee Wexler.
All right, Diahann, we'll talk to Dick first. I understand you both came from the same town.
Well, I moved there in my teens, but I live in Yonkers.
Very good. What are you? Well, you're a student, right, Dick?
Yes, sir, in architecture.
An architectural student?
Yes, sir.
Fine, good to have you here.
An Englishman once asked me, what are Yonkers?
And what did you say?
I said, it's a place.
Young Druids, I think.
Young Druids?
Yes, sir.
They are? Well, you see, you learn more things on Password. I bet everybody in Yonkers doesn't know what
it is.
No. Lee Wexler, how are you?
Just fine, thank
what
you.
What keeps you busy, Lee?
Well, I have 2 children, aged 4 and 2.
That's enough right there.
Yes. All right.
All right. You know how we play Password. Yes. Let's go. I'll give the password to E.G. Marshall, Diahann Carroll.
The password is squeak.
Start with you, E.G., this time. 10 points.
Mouse.
Mouse.
Church.
Church mouse. No. 9 points, Diahann.
Mouse.
Tiny.
Tiny, no. We're all so quiet. 8 points, E.G.
Squawk.
5 seconds.
Chirp.
Chirp. 7 points, Diahann.
Noise.
Squeak.
That's it. That was a very tiny mouse. And with a very quiet squeak. But you got 7 points. Very good. Okay, this time the word will go to Lee Wexler. Dick Kayer?
Kayer.
Kayer. And as they look at it?
The password is boomerang.
Okay, good luck, Lee. 10 points, first clue.
Australian.
Anzac?
Australian what?
Anzac.
Anzac. Dick, 9 points.
Throw.
Five seconds.
Thrust.
Throw, thrust, 8 points.
Boomerang!
Oh. Have you really thrown a boomerang?
Yeah.
When I throw a boomerang, it goes right straight out. Doesn't even bend. I can't throw a ball as straight as a boomerang goes.
No
all right. 7 to 8.
Password.
Password, Diahann and E.G., as they look at it, we'd like you to see it, of course.
The password is round.
Start with you, Diahann.
Circle.
5 seconds, Dick.
Surround.
Surround. 9 points, E.G.
Square.
Rectangle.
8 points, Diahann. Say something.
Mary.
Round.
Round.
I knew it. I knew it.
Dick, I hope our friends at home can see the expression on your face. You do it so tentatively, but you're right. You're right. You have 15 points. Very good. 8 to 15. Password goes this time to Lee and Dick.
That one was between Yonkersites.
All right. And you?
The password is spectacle.
Okay, Lee, 10 points. We'll give you 18.
Glasses.
Spectacles.
All right. You did it. I guess there isn't another word for that kind of glass. That's very good. I wouldn't have thought you'd have got
it. At least
it,
I didn't say cocktail or...
No, I didn't think it was the right thing. 15 to 18. Password to Diahann Carroll. E.G. Marshall.
The password is meeting.
You'd have the game in the first one, Diahann.
What?
You'd have 25 points and Dick would win the game if he does it in his first response.
Oh, I'd like to. Chance.
Last?
Last chance. No, we've run that gamut. No, that's right. Not. 9 points, E.G.
Union.
Five seconds.
Event.
Event. 8 points, Diane.
Gathering.
Good.
Collection.
Collection. 7 points, E.G. Give you the game.
Church.
Five seconds.
Going.
Church going. 6 points, Diane.
Group.
Offering.
Offering. No. 5 points, E.G. You're still in the running.
Crowd.
Occasion.
Occasion. 4 points, Diane. Say something. He thinks he's got it.
Together.
Gathering.
Gathering. Nope.
Hall.
3 points.
Audience.
Hall, audience. 2 points, Diane.
Union.
Five seconds.
Collection.
Collection, no. 1 point.
Club.
What? Club.
Club.
That's what I've been waiting for.
Party.
Club party. No, I must tell you the word. The word, my friend, is meetings. Meeting.
Oh.
Meeting.
You don't belong
my
to a
friends.
Union, you don't go to a church, you don't belong to a club. You're very well spoken.
Meeting. Just drop it down there. It's all finished. All right. That's interesting how meeting, the simpler words sometimes seem to be the most difficult. Lee, you try it. Dick, and our friends at home.
The password is couple.
You'd have the game on the first clue, Lee.
Double.
Twin?
Double twin. 9 points, you're still in the game, Dick.
Two.
Five seconds, Diane. Better go, your time's going.
Twin?
Twin, no.
Pair.
8 points. Let her give a clue, Lee. I guess you've blown it. Wait, let clue.
Can I give a clue?
Wait, that's it. That's it. You've done it. You've said it. Must wait for the clue. Must wait for the clue. And it was a good thing, but it wasn't right. 7 points, you're still in the game. Five seconds.
Two.
Five seconds.
Double two.
There goes your time.
Twice.
Twice. 6 points, Lee.
Per.
Five seconds.
Percentage?
Percentage.
I give up, yeah.
That's you'll hate yourself for that. 5 points, Dick.
To link.
No, two words. Did you say to link? Yeah, that's an infinitive. No, 4 points, Lee.
Duo.
Good.
Duet.
Duet. 3 points, Dick.
Join.
5 seconds.
Join. Join.
There goes your time.
Together.
Together. 2 points, Lee.
Togetherness.
Wed.
Wed. 1 point, Dick. Say something.
Together.
Double.
Double. Five seconds, Diane.
Together. Married.
Marriage. No, I must tell you the word. The word is couple. Couple. You said everything else. I'm
sure. Certainly did.
Yep.
Per couple.
Per couple.
He said
you know, that's kind trying. Of... We'll return in a moment, but right now, a report on a new way to shine in the kitchen.
New Patty is the soap pad so trim and neat. makes ordinary soap pads obsolete. New Patty has a soft, smooth, finger-loving back. Keeps your nails from breaking and your manicure intact. On the scrubbing side, Patty's full of fight. Lots of grease-cutting soap to shine. Pans up bright, cleans and shines your pans till each one glows. Then because it's disposable, out Patty goes. Never rusts, cause it never sits around all day. You use it once and throw it away. Comes neatly stacked in its own tidy tray. Patty's right where you want it, just a fingertip away. Costs so little and you get so many. Every little Patty caddy carries 20. Never was a soap pad did so much for your pans, or so kind to your hands, or so tidy and neat. Completely disposable, why, it's indispensable. New, pink, pretty Patty.
All right, 15 to 80, we got a game going here. Diahann Carroll has the word, as does E.G. Marshall, Mr. Preston, and as they look at it, we'd like you to see it, of course.
The password is puppet.
All right, Diahann, you'd have the game if he does it in the first one.
Marionette?
Puppet.
Puppet, get it.
I love you, I love you.
All right. Wow. Well, after a slow one, they picked it up pretty fast, didn't they? All right, you've got $250 there, Dick. A chance to pick up $250 more in the lightning round. Are you ready, Diahann? This is the lightning round here, where you've got to give him clues to five passwords in 1 minute. Here's the first word. Go.
Infant.
Baby.
50.
Chorus.
Choir.
100.
Boat.
Ship.
Canoe.
Robo.
Water.
Kayak.
No. Flag. Oh.
Pennant.
Better go to the next word.
The next word. Wine.
Liquor.
Best.
Scotch.
No, best.
Champagne.
That's
Agua.
It.
Okay. Teeth.
Mouth.
False.
Face.
No.
What was no, the first one, the boat she wanted was the sail, a sailboat. But she sees plate, this lovely girl sees plate and thinks of teeth.
Every week to the dentist she goes.
Yes.
That's why she thinks of plate. Well, I'm sorry.
No. She was thinking about false teeth, a plate of teeth. All right. What do you got there? You have $250 for the game, $150 for the lightning round, giving Dick Kyer $400.
Oh.
Thank you, Charlie Wexler.
And Lee Wexler, you have a set of encyclopedia, World Book Encyclopedia, and our great thanks for playing Password.
Thank you, Dick.
All right, let's move right along now and meet two brand new Password players, shall we?
Diahann Carroll, meet your new partner from Boston, Massachusetts, Alan Cook. E.G. Marshall, meet your new partner from Eastchester, New York, Alma Beckwith.
Good luck. Alan and Alma. Start with you, Alan. Talk to you first. What do you do in the service, sir?
I work with passenger operations over at Brooklyn Army Terminal.
Good to have you here. Alma Beckwith, are you married, ma'am?
Yes, I'm mother of three daughters.
Good to have you. Let's play the game, shall we? Password to Diahann and to E.G., and as they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is poker.
You familiar with the word?
Yes.
Start with you, Diahann. 10 points.
Face.
What?
Face.
Face.
Cheek.
Cheek. 9 points.
Bad actress.
Chips.
Chips.
Front.
Front. 8 points, Diahann.
Cards.
Five seconds.
Down.
Down. 7 points, E.G.
Game.
Poker.
Poker. Oh, did you play it very straight there?
Bias. Bad actress.
I see. 7 points they have. Poker face, she was going. I didn't see. I can't imagine you with a poker face.
I tried very hard.
All right, Alan Cook and Alma Beck with your teeth. As they look at it, you look at it, please.
The password is wealthy.
Start with you, Alan. 10 points.
Rich.
Poor.
Poor. 9 points, Alma.
Millionaires.
Capitalists.
No. 8 points, Alan.
Money.
Wealth.
You've given me roughly a form of the word. One chance to give me the precise word.
Wealthy.
That's it for 8 points. Wealthy. Incidentally, may I explain that we don't have time to complete a 25-point game. The team that is ahead will receive $250. So we move along. The point is to stay ahead. You're 1 point ahead now, Alan. E.G. and Diane look at it. As they look at it, you see it, please.
The password is ladder.
Start with you, E.G., 10 points.
Climb.
5 seconds.
High.
Climb high. 9 points, Diane.
Jacob's
ladder.
Wow, good clue. Very good clue. Jacob's ladder. Well, you might have a game going here. All right, here we go. Alma, Alan, and you.
Password is cattle.
Start with you, Alma, 10 points.
Cows.
Horses.
Cows, horses. 9 points. Alan would give you the game.
Herd.
Ivy.
5 seconds.
Cows, herd, cattle.
That's it! Very good. Within the time, just barely within the time, I think. Alan Cook, by winning that game as quickly as you did, you have $250. We'll be back in a minute to tell you about our next guest stars on Password, but right now, here's a word about vitamins from Squibb.
Multivitamins all look pretty much alike. You can't see the difference. But Vigran multivitamins are different. What makes them different? One priceless ingredient, the name Squibb. It's the most important ingredient in Vigran multivitamins, the name that means integrity and quality everywhere. Just one Squibb Vigran a day provides essential vitamins you normally need every day, plus extra amounts of the important B vitamins, B1, B2, B6, B12, often called the energy vitamins. To be sure the ones you love get all the vitamins they normally need every day, choose Vigran multivitamins with a priceless ingredient, the name Squibb. Ask your druggist about Squibb Vigran multivitamins.
On Monday night, March 25th, we'll have two new contestants who will be playing Password with our guest stars, who will be from Hollywood, the popular Peter Lawford and the vivacious Janet Leigh. Oh. Diane, it's been so nice to have you with us. Good luck with No Strings. I hope it runs and runs and runs.
Thank you, Alan.
E.G., look forward to seeing you Saturday in the Defenders. We'll see you all on March 25th at 10 p.m. New York time, or tomorrow on Daytime Password over most of these same CBS television stations. Until then, this is Alan Ludden saying the password tonight is Monday. A week from Monday and every Monday thereafter, we hope that you'll join us on Password over most of these stations. So long. See you tomorrow, I hope.
Password has been brought to you this evening by Squibb Laboratories to bring you Vigran multivitamins and other fine Squibb pharmaceutical products for your family's health. The prize award in this evening's program is the 1963 edition of the famous World Book Encyclopedia, 20 volumes written by more than 2,800 of the greatest scholars. This has been a Mark Goodson, Bill Togman production. This is Jack Clark. The contestants on this pre-recorded program were selected and interviewed in advance. Prizes are furnished by manufacturers and suppliers named on this program.
Are you watching, you little rascals?
Oh, it's fun, isn't it?
And who subscribes to it?
Go on. Push the button.
Think of the fun you could have on
the tube.
The tube?
You.
Tube.
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 TV tubes.
That's a lot of fun, isn't it?
It's going to be a lot more fun
if you keep going the way you're going.
Go on.
Push the button.
Please subscribe. Subscribe.
I hope they're watching.